Two people arrested after being caught with an illegal psilocybin mushroom grow and other drugs in Lyons. The Boulder County Drug Task Force says they also found cocaine, MDMA, LSD, ketamine, oxycodone, and other pharmaceutical drugs. Richard Bookall and Jessica Andra are now charged with possession and intent to distribute the drugs found. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.